airplanes, and more all on display. The event started by Rick and Rita Case of Rick Case Automotive Group, benefits the Boys and Girls Club of Broward.
Big party going on, all kinds of exotic cars, motorcycles, dancers, hard rock is here, and we got all kinds of great things going on.
The festivities will continue through the weekend with a gala at the Boca Raton Resort and Club later today and an automobile and motorcycle exhibition on Sunday.